A young Melbourne family trying to get their baby to the doctor has been caught up in a terrifying road rage attack. The couple says they feared the outcome would have been much worse had police not been in the right place at the right time.
Inside the car being targeted by this rat-tail road rager was a young family rushing their sick baby to the doctors.
Oh, I was scared because I'm like, I'm not sure what he has, if he has any weapon or what. So I just told him on the video, I said, lock the doors.
With their eight-month-old son screaming in the back seat, this couple had been trying to keep their distance from an alleged erratic driver in the Volkswagen. Travelling along the Princes Highway near Clayton, the victim had sounded his horn at the driver to proceed through a green light. At the next intersection, the enraged motorist is seen swerving into their lane before charging towards the family's vehicle.
All right, when he gets to the side of my car, he was just screaming and then punches my side mirror. So I told my wife to ring police.
The driver sent sprinting as help arrived within seconds.
Luckily, the police was just right behind us. The highway patrol.
The offender managed to outrun the two officers, leaving his car and female passenger behind in the middle of the road. Police had pulled his keys from the ignition, leaving the 22-year-old with little choice but to hand himself in.
The Dandenong man was charged and released on bail to front court next year.
Why let these cars back on the road?
Jade Vincent, 7 News.